Hey there, I hope you're all having a fantastic day. Let's get started on today's video. In this lesson, we will create an interior in pastel colors, as well as the environment itself. This technique is great for creating renders for brands as well as 3D motion design. In the video, we'll touch on areas like particles to create grass and carpet. We'll learn how to create light contrasts, as well as create a simulation of fabric for curtains. So, get started learning this awesome tutorial. The first thing to do is to start modeling. We create the floor. Now create heels with grass. Using proportional editing, you can create what we need. Let's set up the grass right away. Create a particle system on the hills and repeat after me. To draw a grass over the object, switch to the white paint mode and draw it. To display the grass in these areas, select this group in the particle system settings on the density tab. See how cool it works. Experiment. We need a camera. Let's create architecture. Create the columns. The atmospheric aspect of this render lies in the properly adjusted lighting. The sun plays a big role. Let's create it and adjust it. Create material for the world. Let's continue to work on creating the architecture. The sunlight will help you create beautiful shadows and externally emphasize some details. Focus on them. Let's add carpets. We will use the same particle system. Let's create rocks that will lie in the background. To do that, use the Displace modifier and create the Voronoi texture. Let's add more objects to the scene. You can use Sketchfab. I downloaded the laptop and the lavender pot from there. The link is in the description. Now let's create the curtains. Create a grid. Next, select the vertices this way. In the Vertex Groups tab, create a group and click Assign. Next, without not exiting Edit Mode, press Ctrl plus H and select Hook to New Object. After that, change the Physic properties of the object to Cloth. I prefer the Silk preset. On the Shape tab, select the previously created group. On the Collisions tab, activate the Self Collisions checkbox. Reduce the distance parameter by a factor of 3. To deform the curtains, use the empty object. Reduce it and the curtains will take a crumpled shape. Let's get to the materials and start with the material for the architecture, walls and columns. Read the floor material. For the glass wall, I made this material. Curtains have such material. curtains have such material. The carpets just have different colors. Grass has this kind of material. It is practically invisible, and all the color is given to it by the lighting. Material for rocks. What the materials for the rest of the small objects look like. Glossy ball. Lava lamp. Particles from the lava lamp. The glass material for this object. Then you can add point lighting throughout the scene, although the scene looks great without it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I worked really hard on it. I hope you are satisfied. Thanks for watching, bye friends.